Hey everyone, Galen here, and I am back with more of Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone for the PC. I'm going to be back on a full-time, weekly basis. I had to step away for a while. I had a lot of different things going on personally. So I had to take a brief hiatus, but I am back now. And I am still currently working on the HP 1 remake. Post more videos of that once development has continued. Once you know further progress has been made. I'm currently working on getting voice actors for the drive map for Petunia and Dudley. So it's a pretty big step in the right direction. Working on getting some programming bugs all figured out. I know there's an issue with Wingardium Leviosa where Harry is casting the spell and he levitates the block, and when he drops the block down, he automatically casts the spell again and it won't get stopped. So I'm currently trying to figure that out, along with some other bugs as well. And today I'm going to be doing a long play of the Sorcerer's Stone game. Long plays are actually pretty popular, and I thought I'd try my hand at doing one. So I'm going to be doing the entire game in one video. So let's try it out. I'm gonna skip through this. This game never gets old.
Welcome to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I am Albus Dumbledore, your headmaster. Now, Hogwarts is full of secrets, Harry, so search behind every door, but keep in mind, not all secrets are rewarding.
See, okay, I was just making sure the controls were set properly.
Only this morning, I took a wrong turn and stumbled upon a room full of chocolate frogs. But alas, when I returned, they'd been replaced by a nasty horde of fire crabs. Now, up the stairs and off to your lessons. Don't be late.
And the adventure begins.
Hey, Harry! Remember me? Ron Weasley? My brothers, Fred and George, have something to show you. Follow me! Follow me, Harry!
Hello, Harry. We can show you how to get around Hogwarts. As a first year, you have a lot to learn. Follow us for a secret lesson.
I'll see you later in Defense Against the Dark Arts class. Good luck, Harry.
Oh, that's a music glitch.
We're going to teach you how to climb. Run to the bookcase and don't stop. You'll climb up. Above the bookcase is a Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Bean. Collect all the beans you can find and meet us in the next room. Well done. Now, let's try jumping. Run to the ledge, then press the jump button to jump across. If you fall down, you can climb back up and start over. Meet us in the next room. We'll take the shortcut and meet you there.
Whoa, it's Pottywee Potter!
beans here.
You're getting the hang of this. In Hogwarts, you'll find all sorts of wicked treats. To pick up a treat, just run over to it. Chocolate frogs boost your energy.
Another glitch. The music stopped playing completely. 30
drops of flavored beans are fun to collect. We're collecting them too. We need 25 beans, Harry. Come back when you've got them all. Come see us, and we'll show you the way to class.
25 beans, huh? Alright. That can be arranged.
Thanks, Harry. We couldn't have done it without you. We need the beans for some experiments. Here's a wizard card for you. You've earned it. Good luck.
I like how quiet the map is without music in it. It's so eerie. Let's see if the music plays here.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the famous Harry Potter.
It did, but it's playing
at a
slow pace.
I'm Draco Malfoy, and you do well to show me respect.
These are my fellow Slytherins, Crabbe and Goyle. Naturally, we Slytherins are going to win the House Cup and the Quidditch Cup. You better stay out of our way, Potter. Let's go, boys.
I actually kind of like it that way.
Hello, Harry. Marnie Granger. We met on the Hogwarts Express, remember? Defense against the dark arts is through this door. Follow me.
All right, let's check it out.
I am Professor Quirrell. Today we'll learn how to...
I remember as a kid, this was always the hardest one. For some reason, I just could not do it. Now, it's easy. Speed that up a little bit.
Splendid. You may now enter the Flipendo Challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the Flipendo spell. Release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel.
Flipendo! Nintendo!
Oh.
Cast your Flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door.
That was something I did completely by accident, too.
Flipendo affects just, all like, sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter.
Nintendo!
few stars now.
Hello, Harry Potter. I am Nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a save game book. When you touch it, your game will automatically be saved. The game will restart from this point if you faint. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye.
Thank you for pointing that out there, Nick.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
Weird, the door didn't close.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Experienced a lot of glitches so far during this long play. I'm only in the second map.
Flipendo!
Cast your Flipendo spell on this block to knock it out of the way.
Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
Thinking that Voldemort, like, put some kind of spell on the school or something when I saw those particles.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
I made the mistake of jumping too soon.
Nintendo!
The music glitched again. There should have been a music track playing during that sequence.
This. A young wizards knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance.
Nintendo!
Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You collected the required number of challenge stars. 5 points for Gryffindor. Now, get to broomstick practice before you're late.
Back in their Gryffindor common room, Harry, Ron and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank. But there was little time to dwell on this, since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.
Magic rings. And keys. The speed up and slow down keys adjust your flight speed. Ready, Potter? On my whistle, then. These rings should be shattered. Perfect score. 20 points for Gryffindor. I also congratulate you for being the first student to find the secret room since 1867. From now on, you may find the option on the main menu. Time for your charms lesson now. Good day, Mr. Potter.
For the lesson, Harry, but I'll teach you a new spell I've learnt on my own. The spell I learned is Alohomora. It will open magically locked things, but don't get into any mischief.
Shh.
Try using Alohomora. We still have a few minutes before the charms lesson. That door in front of you is magically locked. Cast Alohomora to open it.
Alohomora!
You've got it. There are two secrets in this room. Yourself, Harry. Take a look at that magical chest. Cast Alohomora to unlock it.
It's time for Wingardium Leviosa. See how fast I can do it and how quickly I can get it done in one video. Oh, I failed that. Wow, I thought I had it. Interesting. Here we go. There was no particle for that? Thank you.
cast Wingardium Leviosa on that statue, then move it onto that large plate.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done! Now go and collect the challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end. Good luck, Mr. Potter. Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, wow. It just made it.
Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You've collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now, off you go.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Nice work, Harry. You found all the beans we needed for now. Thanks for helping us out, Harry.
I'm coming.
Alohomora! Alohomora!
Hey, Potter, do you like surprises? Malfoy's got a present for you. You better watch your step around here, Potter. Slytherins don't like Gryffindors.
Alohomora!
Hello, Harry. I've never lost. This is my remember-all. It tells you if there's something you've forgotten to do. Oh, it's telling me we have herbology class soon. Oh, I almost forgot. Watch out for Draco Malfoy. I saw him sneaking around here just a moment ago.
I'll keep an eye on him. Or I'll keep an eye out for him, rather.
Alohomora!
Thank you. Well, well, Potter, we meet again. Having a tour of the castle, are we? This is as far as you'll be going. You won't get past me, no matter how hard you try. Oh, boo-hoo! Potter can't get out of the castle. These wizard crackers should make you feel better. They're surprisingly good fun. Here, catch! Next time you won't be so lucky.
Harry, over here.
Hello, Harry. It's me, Hagrid. Good to see you. These are the Hogwarts Castle grounds, and I'm the gamekeeper, of course. Can't believe how quickly everything grows round here. Your friend Hermione's at the entrance to the greenhouse, waiting for you. Drop round for tea later, after your lessons are done.
Lesson is just past Professor Sprout's garden. I'll wait here for Neville. I think he's got lost again. Go on, Harry. You better get to the lesson.
All right, let's get to the lesson. I need not one be late.
Wow!
25 beans? Thanks for helping us out, Harry. Here's a wizard card then. Hope you don't have this one yet. Come on, George. We've got work to do.
Incendio.
Welcome, class. I am Professor Sprout. Today we'll learn the Incendio spell, which is useful against all manner of dangerous plants. Now it's time for the Incendio Challenge. Through the doors, Mr. Potter. I'll watch you from the balcony. Bushes. You may cast Incendio on them, but step back to avoid their needles.
Incendio! Incendio! Nintendo!
Species of venomous tentacular, cast Incendio to wilt it.
Incendio!
Now collect the challenge stars to complete your lesson. Away you go.
Alohomora!
are attacking that poor tree. That looks like a doxy. Ouch!
Nintendo!
Those vines are dangerous.
Incendio!
Sneak out without getting hit.
Alohomora! Incendio! 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 Flipendo! 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 Incendio! Incendio! Ooh. Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You've collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now off you go.
I'm about halfway done now.
There you are. I hope you did well in your Herbology class.
Oh, I've got something
I need to talk to you about. Be best to discuss it back at my hut. Meantime, you're going to be late for your broomstick training. Off you go.
Here comes Neville. He looks quite upset. Best go and see what he wants.
So Longbottom has gone snivelling to you, and you want me to give you his precious remembrall. I think I'll leave it somewhere for Longbottom to collect. How about up a tree? Think you can catch me? Come on then, Potter.
Give me back Neville's remembrall, Malfoy.
You want the remembrall back? See if you can catch it. And you better watch out for my bludgers! This stupid thing. I've no use for it.
You've got my remembrall back. Thanks, Harry. I'll be able to find my toad now. Come here, Trevor. Come back. I remember now. I left Trevor near the Herbology class. There are plants there that eat toads!
Mr. Potter, I'm Professor McGonagall, Deputy Headmistress of Hogwarts and Head of Gryffindor House. Although I do not approve of your chasing Malfoy about, I'll admit you have remarkable talent on a broomstick. Ordinarily, first-year students may not compete in Quidditch. In your case, we might overlook that rule. Harry, Gryffindor's first Quidditch match of the year is later this afternoon against the formidable Slytherin team. See you then.
Slipendo!
Over here. Come along then. I've something to show you, Mallard. Welcome to my home, Harry. It's small, but still roomier than your cupboard under the stairs, eh? Now I can show you what I wanted to talk to you about. It's a dragon's egg, Harry, but it's our secret, mind you. The egg is in a very delicate stage. I can't leave it here alone, but I need some fire seeds to give it that last burst of heat to make it hatch. Harry, can you fetch me some... I need you to collect as many fire seeds as you can find. Careful though, they're spitting fire and the seeds are hot. Let them cool down before you pick them up. Off you go then.
Nintendo! Flippendo! Flippendo!
Nintendo!
Slipendo! 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 Slipendo!
Harry, you've collected all the fire seeds I need. Here's a wizard card for you, from my own collection. Come on inside, Harry. Wipe your feet now. Go ahead and put them in the fire, Harry. It's hatching. Some creatures sleep. You'd best get ready for Quidditch now. Should be an exciting game. Slytherin's a tough team, but you'll show 'em, eh?
And tried to put it through the hoops to score. Gryffindor's new team seeker is Team Harry Potter. It's his job to find and catch the golden snitch.
Jordan, no favoritism.
Sorry, miss. Remember, first avoid the bludgers, then find and catch the snitch. The game is over when the snitch is caught. Good luck! Up! And they're off! Play Quidditch! Slytherin! Well done, Harry! Light.
Harry Potter, the youngest seeker in the history of Hogwarts, had won the Quidditch match.
Congratulations again for winning the Quidditch match against Slytherin. You are fantastic. Something is troubling me, Harry. Ron and I heard strange noises outside the Forbidden Corridor. Come up to the third floor and have a look.
Harry, have you collected 25 beans? Thanks, Harry. We really needed these. They're for a little joke we're playing on Slytherin. Here's a wizard card for you. You've earned it. Come on, George. We've got work to do.
I like how slow pace that music was playing.
Wow! Did you see that? Professor Snape just came out of the Forbidden Corridor. He's limping quite badly. Come on, Harry. Let's take a look before Filch comes back. Hear that growling? Oh, I think there's something awful down the corridor.
Better tell me on the run. We'll be late for our Defense Against Dark Arts lesson.
We'll learn to illuminate dark magic with the Lumos spell.
I'm surprised that was passing.
you may begin the Lumos challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the spell. To cast Lumos, let go of the button. You may practice on that gargoyle.
Lumos!
That's quite bright, isn't it? Now you can cross the chasm and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end.
Watch out for me.
Nintendo!
Everyone says you belong
to Nintendo!
If you look in a mirror, it surely will crack.
Nintendo!
Nintendo!
I think I'm lost.
Please stop that.
Collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now, off to your potions lesson.
Collected 25 beans. We need the beans for some experiments. Nice work, Harry. We found all the beans we needed for now. Here's a wizard card then. Hope you don't have this one yet. Remember, you don't know anything about us collecting beans. It'll be our secret, right?
Thank you.
Alohomora! Nintendo! Nintendo!
I am your potions teacher, Professor Snape. Today, you will learn how to mix a Wiganweld healing potion. You're late for potions, Mr. Potter. Inexcusable, even for celebrities. 5 points from Gryffindor. Potter, go to the dungeons and fetch the potion ingredients for the class. Bring back Wigan tree bark, moly, dittany, and flubberworm mucus. Be quick about it, or I shall deduct house points from Gryffindor. Now be gone, and don't come back without the ingredients.
Wow, harsh. Just realized I don't have DX Story running. That could be part of the problem. That could be part of the reason why there's so many glitches right now.
Where am I? I wonder if Snape tricked me.
It's not capped at a certain frame rate.
Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo!
Nintendo!
Nintendo!
Nintendo!
Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo! Nintendo!
From what Amani told me, I think that's the molly.
Nintendo!
Nintendo!
I don't have to do that. Oh.
Hello, Hamora!
Flipendo!
I timed my jump wrong.
Hello, Hamora!
Flipendo!
Baron. Must be Flubberworm Lucas.
Nintendo! Nintendo!
Nintendo! Zumok!
Be dissonant.
Late again, you lazy boy. A further
again,
3 points for Gryffindor
just
to teach you a lesson. I see you've collected a few challenge stars, but I'm afraid they have no value in my classroom. I've ended the lesson without you, Potter. The other students are off to the Halloween feast. Join them, if you must.
Is on the rampage. It's cornered Hermione in the girls' bathroom. She needs our help. We must try to rescue her straight away.
What's that smell?
This way, Harry!
Nintendo!
Thanks for saving me. Is he dead?
I think he's just been knocked out.
Come on, let's get out of here.
They're close to the troll. Harry, Ron, and Hermione return to the Gryffindor common room and discuss the strange goings-on at Hogwarts. About who was behind this, especially since Harry was busy preparing for the second Quidditch match against Ravenclaw.
Another round of Quidditch.
Welcome to Quidditch. I'm your commentator, Lee Jordan. It's Gryffindor. Play Quidditch.
The snitch again.
Gryffindor. Spinning off.
Thanks to Harry's skill as a seeker, Gryffindor won.
That was
Quidditch
weird. That was actually a track I've never heard. It was probably a piece
Harry
of unused music.
Most of their free time in Hagrid's hut, trying to convince him that he couldn't keep Norbert, his beloved dragon. Eventually, after much coaxing, Hagrid agreed. Harry unwrapped the unexpected Christmas present. Something fluid and silvery slithered out. It's an invisibility cloak, sir. Harry tried on the cloak, while Ron and Hermione helped him prepare for the climb up the tower. Be careful, Harry, said Hermione. You can't stay invisible while you cast spells. Filch might see you. With Norbert safely bound, Harry set off for the tallest tower. He hoped that the cloak would conceal him from Filch and his cat, Mrs. Norris.
What's that?
Favorite part of the whole game right here. Love the sneak.
Ugh.
intruder!
Well, we are in trouble now, aren't we?
I didn't know he was there.
Now, how can I get up there?
You didn't see anything. Hey, now he's all confused.
Intruder! Intruder! In the forbidden corridor!
I can't hit the switch from here.
Catch you? Yes, I will.
No, you won't. Done with that room. Almost there.
Hup! Hup!
We'll see about that.
That could come in handy if I have to distract Filch along the way.
Tower.
Ron's brother Charlie had arranged to collect the dragon from the tower and return him to Romania.
Thank you. all I need to do is get back to the common room and then go after Voldemort.
Well, we are...
Wow, I've never actually had that one happen. Oh, he missed!
Mrs. Norris, I could have sworn I heard footsteps in here, but... Yeah, bleh. Let's check the library, my sweet.
I was trying to do that. infamous glitch that happens in this level, but... I honestly thought that he caught me. Just dead.
Intruder!
Where is he? Pray out of path.
Yeah, this is the one that gets me.
Intruder!
Norris didn't get up there.
Thank you.
reflected in the mirror of Erised were Harry's parents, James and Lily Potter. Harry stared hungrily back as though hoping to fall right through the glass and reach them. He was startled when a voice sounded behind him. Harry turned slowly about. So you, like hundreds before you, have discovered the delights of the Mirror of Erised, said Professor Dumbledore. He went on to explain that the mirror showed nothing more or nothing less than the deepest, most desperate desire of our hearts, but that it would give neither knowledge nor truth. The Mirror of Erised, Dumbledore went on, adding ominously that if Harry ever came across it again, he would be prepared. But prepared for what? Thought Harry.
An awful racket. You take that side of the room, and I'll take this one. We'll catch them, Mrs. Norris. Intruder!
I got this.
What's going on? Who's that? Someone's got past me. Corridor.
Thank you.
What's going on? Who was that? Someone's got past me.
Do you have 25 beans for us? That's it! That's all the beans we need! Thanks, Harry. We couldn't have done it without you. Here's a wizard card for you. You've earned it. Thanks, Harry. We really needed these. Remember, you don't know anything about us collecting beans. It'll be our secret, right? Come on, George. We've got work to do.
Hermione, Ron, and Harry researched the secret of the Sorcerer's Stone. It could produce the Elixir of Life, a potion that would make anyone immortal. No wonder someone's trying to get it. Anyone would want it, said Harry. Hermione suspected that the package Hagrid had taken from Gringotts contained the Sorcerer's Stone.
Snape's been acting very suspicious lately. He may be planning to steal the Sorcerer's Stone.
But there's no way Snape would try anything while Dumbledore's around.
But Dumbledore left 10 minutes ago for the Ministry of Magic in London.
That must mean that tonight's the night. Let's go!
What about Filch? He's always watching the Forbidden Corridor.
We'll just have to take our chances then.
It looks like Filch is somewhere else tonight. Let's go.
Alohomora!
This way, Harry.
This is where the growling has been coming from.
Hear that? I don't think we should go in there.
But we've got to stop Snape. Go on, Harry. We're right behind you.
Called this monster Fluffy. I'll try the flute. That might put Fluffy to sleep for a while.
Do be careful.
Hermione?
No, I don't.
Right.
Yeah, you're
see you in
courteous.
A minute.
You know, ladies first.
I hope. It's okay! It's a soft landing! You can jump!
Come on, Harry. I know what this is. It's the devil's snare.
Next time I'm going to pay more attention in herbology.
Help! It's a devil's snare!
Try not to get too close to those tentacles.
Thanks, Harry.
That was close, Harry.
This way, Harry.
The key, Harry. Up.
That will not be.
Good luck, Harry.
Yeah. Got it. Chess game.
The next puzzle is a gigantic chessboard. Ron's gone through to play. I hope he's all right. Oh, Ron, are you all right?
I've defeated most of the pieces.
You'll have to make the pieces fight each other in order to get across safely. Walk onto the board, Harry, to start the game. Do be careful.
Six pieces to go. It's actually quite simple, really.
Exit is blocked by magical fire. Looks like you have to choose the right potion. Be careful, Harry. It could be poison. Watch closely and keep your eye on the correct potion. Then choose wisely. Again. Faster this time. That's really confusing. Ridiculous.
Nintendo!
Well done, Harry. You picked the right one.
You're far too inquisitive to remain among the living.
Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
Curses, Potter! You will not succeed again.
So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna grab Chuckle Frog and for the final battle. Everywhere. Touch this.
Kill him.
Ha,
kill him.
Ow. That was a lucky shot.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Hand over the stone.
Oh, that's not good.
Now I have you.
Did it.
Dumbledore smiled. What happened down in the dungeons between yourself and Professor Quirrell is a complete secret, he said. So naturally, the whole school knows. The stone had been destroyed, but Harry remains free. If our battles do made his way down to the end of the year feast, there was a sudden hush. The House Cup, announced Dumbledore, is awarded to the team with the most house points. At the moment, storms of cheering and stamping broke out from the continued Dumbledore. In recognition, Harry's table erupted with cheers and applause. The additional points had won the best evening of Harry's life. Better than winning a Quidditch or...
Ah, oh, looks like I did end up missing one card. Whoops, I ended up skipping that scene. Accidentally, but... yeah, that is it for this, this long play. Actually, you know what, that's weird. I was supposed to get the last card at the end, and, for some reason, it didn't give it to me. So I did get 24. Maybe I didn't have enough beans or something. I didn't see what my bean counter was. Yeah, that is the end of this long play. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. It's my first one, so...